Do you think it's okay for a man to send a picture without consent?
No, not at all.
And what do you think they should send instead of a dick picture?
Instead of a dick picture, you should send a plan. I like plans.